about 2:44. Nice fish, nice creatures. Let's head to the other side now. Let's go next to platform A. Let's do platform B. The difference here is that the platform B side there's only one lift in the paid area and another in the unpaid, because there's a link bridge which connects the southbound platform B to exit E and Canberra Plaza across there. So yeah. Since we explored exits A and C, let's go and explore exits B and D, which are on this side. And then let's... forgot it's on this side. Yeah. I'm done. Anyways... And there's a cheers on this side. That's exit. Those were exits A and D. So C exit C first. One, two steps. Let's see. And now there are toilets on this side. There is a cheers here. And there are escalators up to up there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 steps. Down there to B. Let's head up to here. So this is the Texas town. And over there's the bus stop. Stairs. why my phone is shaking nowadays, I kept the camera. On the side by this way. The only difference about Canberra on the North South Line and Dover on the East West Line is that one is built to the side of the road and the other is built on the road median, like in the middle of the road. So like Canberra is 1-2 stories tall. Moldova is 3 stories because you need to have the overhead bridges across the road from both sides so that you can access the station. So, yeah. This looks like a drop-off point of some sort. Yeah, this is like a taxi stand drop-off pickup point here at Canberra. So that's why there's like this roundabout loop. All KSFs. Oh, there's some of the HDB blocks here are connected to Canberra Plaza. And then through the plaza, they can connect straight to the MRT station without having to go through the ground floor. So, yeah. Few connections to other stations. Let's count steps. Steps from the to Canberra Plaza. And then Hopefully it's the same here. Yep, 21 steps from the link bridge to Canberra Plaza. Let's count the steps. What time is it already? It's about 2:55. Finally, I can do my talk. I can have alone time. Cause I just shared that enough with the SBST BC. I was a bit worried that he'd tell me off for calling in public transport. So yeah, anyways, let's go count the steps down. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, yeah, that's 33 steps. And that's the end of my tour of Canberra Station. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe if you want to see more videos. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.